Anyway, a long time ago, I used to play with a guy called Robert Nighthawk. And he was a slide guitar player. And we used to play in Chicago out on the streets, on Maxwell Street, for tips. We had a cigar box. We'd pass it around, get a nickel or dime or quarter. We were doing good. Some weeks we made hundreds of dollars. Anyway, I wanted to, since I was watching how Robert would play, I kind of picked up his style and thought I'd share it with you. So just imagine you're on Maxwell Street a long time ago.
Thank you.
Let's hear some low-down blues. Oh, I feel a lot better now getting that off my chest.